kids, Mickey Mouse is here to show you a new stocking stuffer from Play-Doh. It is shaped like a candy cane and includes 10 canisters of Play-Doh. I bought 2 of these at Target, one for me and one for Minnie Mouse. Well, let me open it up and maybe I can make something for you guys to see. What should I make? I can make a Christmas tree, a wreath, or a candy cane. Why don't I just make a candy cane? That makes sense because this Play-Doh is shaped like a candy cane. I think Minnie Mouse will love this stocking stuffer because it includes a lot of Christmas colors. To make this candy cane, all I will need is some red and white Play-Doh. I don't need too much Play-Doh, just a little bit of each color. Now I need to roll the dough in my hands. Hot dog, this is tough work when you have short, stumpy hands and little gloves on. Now that I finished the white Play-Doh, now I can work on the red Play-Doh to make the candy cane. Do you know what? One of my favorite things about Christmas is eating candy canes, so I'm glad that I can make my own candy canes with this Play-Doh. I'm now done rolling out the white and red Play-Doh, so now I can twist it together. It is a little difficult to twist, so maybe I should have made each of the white and red Play-Dohs a little bit thinner. Now that I'm done twisting the Play-Doh, all I need to do is bend the top to make it the shape of a cane. There we have it! There's our Play-Doh candy cane! Well, have a Merry Christmas! Please click in the middle of the screen if you'd like to watch my Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer tutorial. Thank you!